Hi, I'm Kerry and I teach hospitality at TAFE Queensland. I'm in one of our training bars today because I'd like to show you how to make a festive mocktail called the Rosa Pippin. So first of all, what you need is the ingredients, the correct equipment, and the method. So the method we're going to do today is called the build method. So basically what that means is we just build everything into the glass, so it's quite simple. The glass we're using today is called a brandy balloon, so it's quite a gorgeous little glass. So the first ingredient we're using is ginger ale, which is 60 mils. Now you can measure it out using a 30 mil measure, or if you prefer to estimate. The next ingredient is apple juice, and this recipe requires 180 mils, so I'm just going to estimate that amount. The taste of this drink is quite sweet and sour. The next ingredient is the grenadine syrup, which is quite strong and quite sweet. So just a few drops or a dash, which is roughly about 10 mils. And last is a squeeze of lemon or lime juice. And we're going to put a simple garnish on this, and it is a maraschino cherry. So take the cherry, just cut it in the middle. Using tongs, just squeeze it in the centre and you can place it on the side of the drink. If you prefer it in the drink for the flavour, that also works really quite well. A short straw, swizzle stick. So to make this Rosa Pippin into a cocktail, it's quite easy. You can either add your white rum, something like Bacardi, or a vodka, or if you like the taste of coconut essence, something like Malibu, a liqueur like Malibu, which would really add to the flavour of this and complement it quite well. Enjoy.